Welcome to Cooking with Steve. Today we'll be making corned beef casserole, which is a recipe I got from Bonita's Kitchen, which is a great place to find recipes. Bonita is this great chef up in Newfoundland, Canada, who makes really down-to-earth home-cooked meals. So let's get cooking. We will need the following ingredients for today's recipe. We will need several carrots. We will need about a half a head of cabbage. We will need about four red potatoes. We will need some beef broth. We will need a couple cans of corned beef hash. So I'd recommend, instead of hash, using corned beef. We will also need a can of tomato soup. We will need some onion powder. We will need some salt. And finally, we will need some black pepper. Oh yeah, I forgot we're also going to need two large onions. For today's recipe, I'm going to be using my large turkey roaster, and I'm going to preheat it to 350 degrees. Next, we need to take our red potatoes and wash them thoroughly, basically brushing off any eyes and any dirt that's on them. One thing nice about red potatoes, which I like to use, is you don't have to peel red potatoes because their skin is so thin. Next, we need to peel all of our carrots. Next, we need to chop our carrots by cutting off both ends, cutting the carrot down the middle, and then chopping it into a small chop. The reason why I cut the carrots in half is that way they tend to roll a whole lot less and make it a little easier to chop. After you've chopped all your carrots, put them in a large bowl and cover them with water. Next, we need to slice our potatoes by cutting them in half and then slicing them, like so. And like the carrots, put your potatoes in a large bowl and cover them with water. This will help remove some of the starch. Next, we need to cut up our cabbage by cutting off the end, cutting it in half, and then putting one half back in the fridge, and the other half we will be slicing up and basically shredding it into small shredded pieces. Now, like the carrots and potatoes before, put your cabbage into a large bowl and cover it with water. Now we need to prepare our onions like we normally do by cutting them in half, cutting off both ends, peeling them, and then chopping them into a not so fine dice. We're only going to slice them instead. And then we're going to be placing them in water just like we did the rest of the vegetables. Now we need to put our casserole together. First, spray the inside of your turkey roaster. Next, using a slotted spoon, place your carrots on the bottom of your roaster. Next, again using your slotted spoon, put your potatoes on top of your carrots. Next, using your slotted spoon again, put your cabbage on top of the potatoes. Next, again, using your slotted spoon, place the onions on top of the cabbage. Next, sprinkle about a teaspoon or two of your salt, your pepper, and your onion powder over your layers of vegetables. Now take your corned beef hash and spread it over your layers of vegetables, creating an even layer between the two cans. Now take your can of tomato soup and put it into a large mixing container, and then add enough beef broth to fill the can. Mix the two thoroughly together and then pour over your entire casserole. Now cover and cook your casserole for about 2 hours at 350 degrees. Well, it's now been about 2 hours. Let's see how our casserole is looking. Mmm, Boy, does that look good and smell good. But the big question is, how's it gonna taste? So let's scoop out a serving. And delicious!